Hello my fellow gearheads, today I'm bringing you something special. Do you recognize this guy? Does this song sound familiar? Do you like black cars? Did you grow up in the 80s? If you answered at least once yes, then you should be able to recognize this one, which is the representation of the K.I.T.T. from the Knight Rider TV series. And this car is based on the Pontiac Firebird Trans Am 1982 model. This model is an alternate build of the LEGO Technic 42111 Dom's Dodge Charger from Fast and Furious, and it doesn't use any extra pieces. So if you have the box, you have a chance to build this one. Do you already like what you see? Then hit the thumbs up button, leave a comment, and if you are new over here, please do me a favor and subscribe to my channel. That way you can help it to grow and provide as well some free content for you. But before a further ado, let's jump into the functions of the K.I.T.T. I will start with the suspension, which is independent in the front, and you have live axle similarly to the official A model in the rear. You can steer the front wheels by turning the hand of God steering at the top of the roof. There is a fake V8 engine driven by the rear differential with moving pistons. You can open the doors on both sides and as well rotate the steering yoke inside the cab, and you can as well open the trunk of the car. One of the functions you will probably use the least is the moving light on the infrared scanner on the front. Thank you for the suggestion, Dominic. This is really something that this car needs to have, to be honest. Besides that, you can as well angle the windshield wipers if you want to. Explore the cockpit with the TV screens over here and here. Or you can just admire the other gadgets on the underside of the car, like the electromagnetic field generator, trajectory guidance system, or the two rocket boosters. Is that enough? Even the Hof approves. As usually with the alternate models, there are some cut corners, and in this case the model is no exception as well, since the K.I.T.T. uses basically two gigantic glass panels that can open. In the TV series, I had to sacrifice the roof structure, so this beam is held at three anchoring points, but you can push it into slightly offset position, but aligning it is not a problem and it doesn't move on its own. And the other section where some compromises have been made is the front. These panels can unfortunately rotate, but as soon as you lean them against the lower structure, they just sit at the correct angle. These sides are just leaning against the structure behind it and are just anchored over here in the front. And due to the lack of more suitable pieces, this is the first time actually I'm using the black pins as a styling piece just to finish off the corner of the car. But other than that, I think the car is actually fairly sturdy. The other thing is that I wasn't able to lower the engine anymore, so it's not covered by the hood, but I hope you can live with that. Other than that, I'm fairly happy with the models, and all the functions like suspension and steering work as expected. If you would like to build this one, then you will have to go to my Rebrickable profile, and Diego, aka Mr. Technics, again made high quality PDF instructions that were tested and should be easy to follow. If you find any mistakes in them though, feel free to contact us and we will try to fix them as quickly as possible. I will put the link down in the video description and as well in the comment section, so it's easier for you. That should be all from my side. If you like the model, hit the thumbs up button, leave a comment, and if you are new over here, do not forget to subscribe. And until next time, everybody, stay safe, take care, bye bye, and don't hassle the Hof.